Hi, this week market ended lower. That correction has started from the high levels and it continued for the last three sessions. The overall chart pattern of Nifty is looking weak, and though Nifty has declined for the last three sessions, that near-term uptrend structure of this market is still intact. Though Nifty declined below the support, we are likely to see upside bounce in the market from the lower levels. Important lower levels to be watched is around 10,315, which is a 50% support area of the weekly candle of previous week, and we expect Nifty to show upside bounce from the lower levels. For stock picks, I have a three stock picks, which is IDFC Bank, CAPF, Capital First, and TVS Motor. IDFC Bank has been in a downtrend. After that, it shifted into a consolidation. Recently, we saw upside breakout in the volume and the stock price as well. The overall chart pattern for the IDFC Bank is looking positive. One may look to buy at current market around 39, look to buy on dips as well, and wait for the target of around 44 and place a stop loss of 37. My next stock pick is Capital First, CAPF. CAPF, the same story for the CAPF. It was moving in a sideways range last couple of weeks, shifted into upside breakout. Even RSI volume has been showing a positive trend. And when we look to buy Capital First at the current market of around 533 levels, wait for a target of around 590, you can place a stop loss of 510. My third stock pick is TVS Motor. TVS Motor is a sales stock pick. This stock has been in a downtrend over the last few weeks. As per larger time frame chart, we observe a pattern of lower tops and bottom, which is a near term a negative indication for the stock price. And this weakness is likely to continue for the near term. One may look to sell TVS Motor at current price of 527 and expect target of around 495 levels in the next 1 month. Place a stop loss of 542 levels.